it off. And good. Alright, so what's gonna happen here? Ow. So, yeah. So, if you get crushed by a door, you evaporate in, like, darkness, but if you get exploded after losing your, or before, after losing your head, then you're completely good. Nothing happens. That's, I don't know. Not too sure I like that, but, yeah. It's very, 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 very weird, actually. Corvo, if you're reading this, it means our plan worked and you broke free from the Coalbridge. One of our contacts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deeper in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where these tunnels dump out into the river. It will bring you to us. A friend who will meet you soon. Somebody's been eating my porridge. Somebody's been eating my bed. Eating my bed, yes. And that's why, folks, we always feed the rats. Wow. Like, there's this one on there that's like just going at it. Okay. Cannot kill the rat plague. Oh, you. You know what's scary is that's probably true. Rats are eating our babies. No one will keep you from death. Well, that's good, I guess. What's up, dude? What a city! Alright. What I need is a flashlight. No, I'm trying to... Yeah. There you go, dude. Try to come after me, I'll whoosh. Then again, you know, I could always not whoosh. Just always let them eat and gotta do my thing. Ah! Ground's lava! Yes. Leave me alone! Come on, 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 come on. Oh. Ah. Snack happy.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
So I bet, well, more like curious, but, okay, well, go all the way up and then jump off. If I didn't kill any of the guards, they still say I killed guards? I did nothing. Oh, yeah, because that makes a lot of sense. For what exactly? Oh, a health. A coin. A bottle. That's it. Yeah, because that makes all the sense in the world. I'm going to create a piece of incendiary, like, rocket and just chuck it at you, and yeah. Okay. Just, that makes sense. Idea what that is still. Can only hazard a guess. Alright, hello. Oh. Alright. Here we go. Here. Yeah, this is Thief. I have a very odd fixation with dumping bodies in water. Greetings, Gorbo, or should I say Lord Protector? As you were known before, that title is wrongfully taken from you. Okay, they're trying to panhandle me. We are servants of the Empire and of the True Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man, Samuel, near where these tunnels spill into Renhaven River. All haste and luck, we share a common purpose. People are going to die. So, hey, probably been in my clothes for a few days, probably don't smell really good, and instead of, you know, giving me weapons, which I totally appreciate and probably really need, fresh pair of clothes would be phenomenal, actually. Just saying here. Yeah, I see that. That's what you're trying to do. I can actually do it. Here we go. Nope. Yep. Slide. Jelly. In case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey. Got it. If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for it next month. Whiskey. Combination. That's an actual combination. Alright. Okay, that wasn't really supposed to work, actually. Okay. Question becomes is where did I come up with that number? It's like pulling at my ass here. Actually can't believe that worked. Whiskey. Yeah, seriously, what the hell did I come up with that number? Alright, well. It's late in the day, late in the night, brain's not functioning. It's somehow functioning. kind of expecting, like, Fred, you have a fixation. He ain't getting back up. Let me go corpse real quick. Can I loot you? Yes, good man. Alright. I'm just gonna go run through here.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin is Morbo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several grave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
Over here. Quickly.
Come on. I'm Samuel. And I work with some good people. Very much to me.
They said you'd come out here.
It's still hard to believe. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
And there's a well off in the distance. Of course! Alarm's rung, zero. Dead or unconscious body's found. Freeze, wind skill, zero. I ain't no civilian killer. It's not yet.
This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business, half the district marked off as dead from the plague. Right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent is going to be tearing the city apart.
Take you up to meet Admiral Hathaway and the rest of the Lords. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Alright, well, this is going to be the stopping point. Normally I'm going to go a little bit longer, but do have to get to work early in the morning, so we will pick it up tomorrow sometimes, probably after 2, maybe a little later. That is Pacific Standard Time. If you like the video, go ahead and hit subscribe. You can check me out over at gamebreaker.tv.com or guildwarsinsiders.com, or if you're just feeling like a YouTube channel, check me out over there. Got a lot of great little things going on. If you do TV show or internet shows coming up here that I've been working on for a little while now. So I will catch you guys later. Hopefully you enjoyed.